guys! Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be making solar eclipse shirts. These shirts are actually really cool because when it comes out, it's like, oh my gosh. So the solar eclipse is when the sun, the moon, and the earth lines up perfectly. And so the moon is blocking part of the sun's sunlight and it's making a shadow on part of their earth. And we're so lucky that where we live in Atlanta, we are so close to having 100% totality of a solar eclipse, but it's exactly 97%. So we're going to see part of the sun's corona. So what you'll need is a plain black shirt. You can get these from Michael's or Walmart. Then you'll need a foam brush like this. Some red, orange, and yellow tape, paint, and you'll need some foamy plates. I have a shoebox top to put inside of the shirt because if you paint the shirt, then the paint is going to bleed through it and it's going to mess up the inside of it. You're going to stick it inside and make sure that the shirt is straight, doesn't have any wrinkles on it. Need one foamy plate, and you're going to place it in the middle of your shirt. It is very important that you leave the plate upside down and you keep one hand on it the whole time, because if it moves, your moon will look weird. Make sure that you're painting it far out, because you're going to do other layers of colors. Some more and painted down all the spots I think I didn't do good on. It's okay if you still have red on your brush and it mixes with the orange, because that makes it look more interesting actually. So you're not going to want to paint it the same length as you did the red. You're just going to do it about halfway and not as far as the red, so you can still see the red. I know you guys are going to be tempted, but don't lift up that plate. Making the corona of the sun. Now it's time for the grand finale. Do you see how cool that looks? This is the final result. I hope you guys liked making this shirt with me. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And make sure you watch the solar eclipse on August 21st. I'll see you next time. Bye!